see they've got an extra
I Do is our second single written by no other than Natina Reed. And during the verses, it has like this R&B hip-hop feel, but then when you get to the chorus, it like totally flips into this Motown Supreme-like feel.
I think you'd like it. Check it out.
Check it out.
Check it.
I didn't give him more love than I did before. Give him the love that he wants. Give him the love that he needs.
I gotta get a booger out. Hold up.
When we first started doing I Do, we enhanced our moves and made them visually explicit so you can see them and they can look big and great and then fantastic to you. So basically, we faked the funk. Most of the stuff we did was us doing it, but, you know, with the flying and stuff, you know, some of that was rigged.
Yeah.
Sorry.
You ain't ever heard the 9 degrees. They my degrees on loving his philosophies.
Lisa Left Eye Lopez is in it. She's rapping in this one, not like in 808. She was just like guest appearing. But this one, Left Eye is definitely kicking her rhymes on I Do.
Don't just focus on what your eyes can see. Think, feel, believe, give, and receive.
You know, she's the voice for us sometimes when we can't speak out sometimes.
Basically, so, she has creative control over our bodies.
Yes. I Do. Check it out.
I Do. Give him the love that he wants, not to. Give him the love that he needs, not to. Give him the love that no girl in this world. Woo!
States.
Yo.
Off the hook.
Off the meter.
Yo,
this
that
is bananas. That means it's good.
It's good.
Get crunk is another word.
Get crunk.
Get hype. That means
you want to dance. And y'all say party.
Party.
But we say go to the club.
Yeah, go to the club.
Y'all say party. But that's okay.
Like this.
I heard she's got a 9 to 5.
Yeah.
But coming in after 12.
808 is our first single written and produced by R. Kelly, and it's hot. You know, it was really fun working in the studio with R. Kelly. He is the man. He has, like, written and produced for everybody, even the man, Michael Jackson. So you know it was an honor working with him. But we hope you appreciate it. I Do.
I mean, you be going boom, baby, boom, baby, boom. And I'll be going ooh, baby, ooh, baby, ooh.
When I first met Shamari, I kind of felt like I knew she was going to be around me for a long time, you know? And I wasn't mad at it because I liked her a lot, you know? I liked Shamari a lot when I first met her, so.
What about now?
I like you now!
When I first met Brandy, I thought she was so, so sweet. And I was so happy that I finally found somebody that looks like me. Take a look.
When I first met Natina, I thought that she was, like, really interesting, like a really interesting person that you would want to get to know, you know? Like, she dressed a little different than most people that I knew. Her vibe was kind of different, so she was kind of interesting, like an interesting person.
I love you guys. I love you.
Give him the love that he needs, and I do. Give him the love that he wants, and I do.
I just want to say,
it's okay, girl.
I'm really glad they caught us on the box.
But we gotta go now. And we love y'all out there in TV land, but it's time to go.
Wait. Hold up, we gotta go.
No.
I have something to share with them.
No, Natina, we have to go.
I ain't to go.
Oh, God. Girl, stop that.
I'm gonna get it, John. I'm gonna get it.